It's been a long road getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is finally near. And I can feel the change in the wind right now. Nothing's in my way, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna hold me down. Cause I've got faith of the heart, going where my heart will take me. I've got faith to believe I can do anything. I've got strength of the soul, no one's gonna bend or break me. I can reach and start. I've got
the bus after an awkward bus ride where you sit next to someone you do not know, and we got there and you had to look for the red balloon.
And a rose out of Hershey Kisses from my mom.
One of my good friends, she asked me if I wanted to be friends with her, and I ran away from her. Yeah, we're friends now, but not then. I don't know why I ran away.
Emily was, she was very sad when she arrived on the first day of school. But I took her under my wing, and we went and just marched in the school together into the grade 4 class of Miss Campbell. Teacher, she was bawling, no offense. A teacher's like, anybody in Miss Campbell's class? And I was kind of an over-exuberant little grade 4. I was like, oh, my God, I am! And then she's like, oh, here's Emily. And I was like, oh, hi, I'm Portland. And
trying to find my way through the darkness. Now I finally had my day, but I will see my dream come alive at last. I will touch the sky, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna change my mind, cause I've got faith of the heart. I'm going where my heart will take
me. Advice. I would definitely advise that you don't go to all your classes, because some of the best things that happen when you're not in class. However,
what I used to do was take the money that my parents would send me for the bus or the train and put it in my pocket and hitchhike. But I wouldn't do any of that stuff. So all the things I just said, just disregard and go to class. And
to believe I can do.
I guess in a way, when I was feeling down, I would kind of think about it like I was doing IB for her in a way. Get a good job, making enough money to take care of her, you know, just give her the things that she needs and wants so that we can be happy together later on in life.
CPA has really helped me show my music to my friends and the people of the school, and I've really enjoyed playing all the different shows.
Someone that I met during school is Bryant Cathcart. And we've been friends ever since. This happened in probably grade 5. One year he made the B team for basketball in the Metro League, and I made the C team. And I was very jealous of him. And he dyed his hair yellow, classic. And I called him Pisshead every day of his life. And he always used to take
me. No wind so cold, seeing the darkest. But now the winds I feel, they're only winds of change. I've been through the fire, I've been through the rain, but I'll be fine. Oh, 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 oh. Faith of the heart.
reading. Read, read, read. It'll take you everywhere. And live, is it for the moment or with the moment? It all depends. You'll have to figure that one out.
Ah, yes, life after high school. What could I possibly tell the kids who are graduating, going to their prom, walking across the stage and all that stuff? What could I tell you? Well, I'll tell you what you do. Treat everything in life like a 40-hour a week job. If you put 40 hours a week into anything that you truly like to do, you will find out that you'll be successful. Now, you know what that means, kids. That means if you're at university or community college, work from 9 till 5. That gives you every night for TV, football, soccer, rugby, whatever you want to do. But remember, if you put anything less than 40 hours a week into something you love, then something you will love will not be something that you do. And that's about all I got to say. Thank you.